Hello friends, today in this video we shall discuss the board's power to appoint officers as per CGST Act. It has been provided in Section 4 of CGST Act. Appointment of officers. So let's see, it has two subsections. Subsection 1, the board. Here board means Central Board of Indirect Tax and Customs. The board may, in addition to the officers, as may be notified by the government under Section 3. Under Section 3, government has power to appoint and notify officers under Section 3. And board may appoint such officers under this section, under Section 4. Board may appoint such officers as it may think fit to be officers under this act. So board has power to appoint officer such persons as it think fit to be officer. Think fit. Let's say the Subsection 2, without prejudice to the provision of subsection 1, so without affecting the provision of subsection 1, the board may authorize any officer. So board has power to authorize any officer for what? To appoint officer, for appointment of officer. So board has power to authorize any officer referred to in clause A to H of section 3. That means officers appointed under section 3. So board may authorize any officer appointed under section 3 for what? To appoint officers of central tax. To appoint officers of central tax below the rank of assistant commissioner. Below the rank of assistant commissioner of central tax for the administration of this act. So board, as per subsection 1 of section 4, board has power to appoint such person as it thinks fit to be officer of this under this act. Board has power, and under subsection 2, board has power to authorize any officer which has been appointed under subsection 3 to appoint officers of central tax below the rank of assistant commissioner. So Those officers which has been notified in section 3 can appoint only such officer which has rank below the rank of assistant commissioner. So this is all about section 4, which deals with board's power to appoint officers. Thank you for watching.